Hello, everybody. Welcome to Morning English. This is Blair.
Hey, guys. This is Summer. 欢迎大家收听早安英文。
今天又是被网络喷子们气到的一天啊。
啊，这是怎么了？又看到什么奇葩评论了吧？
You know, 杨丽萍 and her peacock dance, right?
Sure, the peacock princess. Peacock 就是孔雀嘛。那杨丽萍的孔雀舞啊，大家应该都知道。
Right, so in her new dance drama, The Peacock, there has been discussion recently about some stage photos of the male dancer. The photos went viral onlineand draw diverging views from netizens.
这一次啊，被网友们喷的呢是杨丽萍新剧里的男舞者 The Male Dancer. So his photos drew diverging views. 意思就是说他的一些照片还是很有争议的啊。这个 diverge 它就有分叉分歧的意思。Diverging view 就是说大家观点不一致。那其实我当时刷到这个照片的时候啊，我就知道又有一大批网友呢要来上纲上线口诛笔伐了，
这次甚至是被网友扫黄了。那到底是怎么一回事呢？这个男舞者的造型就有这么大的争议吗？
So let's talk about that in today's podcast. Okay, let's see what happened.
So in the photos, the lead male dancer wears only a pair of tight flesh-colored leggings. Lying on his side in the lead female dancer's arms, he appeared to be naked.
Yeah, tight leggings. 意思就是紧身的打底裤。Flesh-colored, 这个是什么颜色啊？是肉色的。
对。
而前面这个 flesh, F-L-E-S-H, 就可以表示人的肉，还可以表示人的皮肤啊。所以这个肉色就是 flesh-colored。那么这个舞者穿的呢就是肉色的紧身打底裤。
没错，在网友发的照片里啊，男舞者倒在地上，躺在女舞者的怀里，那看上去就像是没有穿衣服。所以他们就开始给建议了啊。
It would be better to add feathers to the peacock. Yeah, and some netizens questioned whether this was necessary, as the peacocks in the dance should also have feathers. And one saidAudiences would feel very embarrassed, particularly if some minors were present. 孔雀怎么没有羽毛呢？如果你是带小孩去的，看到这个得多尴尬呀！
能说出这种话的也只有断章取义的网友了啊！
是的，
没有看过舞剧的出来解释。Other netizens defended the famous dancer and her partner. This is just art. The lines of muscles of the male dancer are beautiful and should not be regarded as indecent. The dancers were very dedicated to their performances. It is people's minds that make things complicated.
这是艺术啊，这个男舞者的肌肉线条很好看，演出呢也很敬业，这可不是不得体啊，到底还是人的思想让事情变得复杂呀。Decent 是体面的，得体的意思。刚前面说的 indecent 就是不体面的，也就是这些人嘴里说的，哎呀，真是不像样子，不成样子哦。So why does a male dancer dress like this? That is because in the show, in order to save his beloved, he's willing to sacrifice all his glamorous feathers and even his own life. It's very natural, direct, and pure.
对，这样的造型是因为在这个舞剧里呢，男孔雀在最后一刻把最美丽的羽毛奉献出去，以此让女孔雀获得自由。那这段舞蹈，羽毛在天上飞，一根一根羽毛都脱落，男孔雀还原了生命初始的样子.
Feathers fly in the sky and fall off one by one until the male peacock returns to the original state of life. 你看这个意境多美呀！
Right.
但是这些嘴炮网友们，那看到的就只有赤裸的身体了。So some said, people now are more close-minded than in the 1990s or the 2000s.现在有些人真的是 close-minded, 思想太狭隘太封闭了，大脑是闭住的啊。They're just so close-minded.
对，而且不仅是舞蹈，杨丽萍长长的指甲，为了事业放弃婚姻和生育，为了控制身材形成的饮食习惯一直都是网友讨伐的对象。还造谣啊，说她为了显瘦呢摘掉了六根肋骨。
That's so crazy.人呢一共才24根肋骨啊，你摘掉六根怎么还可以跳舞呢？
And what is even crazier is that some people actually believe it's true.
所以啊，你是无法和杠精和键盘侠去讲道理的。
是的，
只要遇到他们狭隘的思想，不能理解的事情啊，就会一顿乱喷。
So, how about next? Let's talk about how we describe this group of people in English.
Good idea. 那我们刚刚讲到网络喷子。这个表达我觉得节目里好像经常说，大家应该都比较熟啊。Mm-hmm. That's internet troll. Troll, T-R-O-L-L. 它原意呢是指北欧神话里的穴居怪兽。现在呀就用来指在网上呢发那些挑衅信息的人。Someone who leaves an intentionally annoying or offensive message on the internet in order to upset someone or to get attention or cause trouble.
对，而且这个 troll 还可以用作一个动词 troll somebody, 也就表示抬杠某人。
Yeah.
比如说杨丽萍老师发的跳舞的视频下面就有人抬杠，就想要获得关注啊。
That guy made a really rude and off the wall comment. I think he's just trolling for a response.
对，而且这种人呢还总是喜欢否定别人，好像以此可以获得某种优越感似的。So here we can use another word, naysayer. Someone who constantly say nay, 这个 nay,
right.
N-A-Y, 其实就是 no, 它这个意思啊。所以呢，一个人总是说不，跟你说这个不行，那个不行，也是某种杠精啊。
Yeah, they often deny, refuse, oppose, or are skeptical or cynical about something.
比如说，其实孔雀舞是云南傣族的一个传统舞蹈嘛。杨丽萍老师呢，他就想要孔雀舞走向世界，但是杠精们就说，哎，这不可能。
There are always naysayers who say it can be done.
对，而且这些喷子啊，杠精们还有个共性。就是特别喜欢随意评价别人啊，就总是品头论足的。
They're judging other people all the time, non-stop to the maximum.
Right, so we can't use an adjective here. They're also judgmental.
Yeah.
就用上这个形容词啊 ,judgmental, 哎，表示评头论足的。这也是个贬义词 ,meaning you judge people and criticize them too quickly.
是的。这个我就想起之前一个新闻啊、
mm-hmm.
就是儿子呢意外去世、
uh-huh.
他的妈妈对就只是因为衣着得体就招来喷子们的无端猜忌最后导致了他跳楼自杀
Right.
我觉得这真的是 judgmental 付出的最大的代价了吧
So do not ever judge people you don't know for doing something you don't understand
Right.
Sometimes you're not judging them, you're just killing them with your words.
And sadly, they got away with punishments.
Yeah.
Whatever happens in real life has no impact on them. They move on and keep judging the next target.
Yeah, they're just a bunch of keyboard warriors. 他们真的就是键盘侠啊。那刚刚呢这个词组就是键盘侠一个很贴切的翻译了。这个 warrior 是战士。那么键盘上的战士 So they're keyboard warriors
对那说回这个孔雀新剧啊、
嗯、
我觉得杨丽萍老师心里应该是足够强大的不会被这些杠精们影响啊、
嗯、
那把时间和精力还是留给懂得欣赏艺术的人吧
是的如果你实在不能理解呢那就闭嘴你放在心里不要发到网上就行了、
right.
OK, 那关于杨老师这个新的舞剧欢迎大家呢在评论区友好交流啊。And that's all the time we have for today.
Hello, welcome to Morning English. 早安英文呢是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话记得给我们订阅哦。另外点开小铃铛这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频啦。对了如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
So, thank you so much for listening. This is Summer.
And this is Blair. See you next time.
Bye.